Hey guys, so we have this problem here where we need to convert the height of